go to the moment when creation was spoken.